offer that I was just talking about. So like I said, again, because of the live stream deal, you're going to get 15% off. You get 15% off during the live stream, as well as after the live stream, like during the 30 minutes after. So that makes sense. So this is one of the products I've talked about in my first live stream. This is the Emery Park Riley Knitted Romper. I really love this because it's super comfortable and it's just so light, especially in New York. The weather gets very humid. It's usually never dry, where like in like the Midwest, you tend to have drier weather. So I really like how this is pretty thin and it's pretty comfortable. So this is made of synthetic fibers. So it's not made of, you know, like your natural cottons. I think it's made of like polyester, like spandex, all of that. So what I love about synthetic fibers is that it's kind of almost stain resistant. I mean, of course, you will still see stains on it, but they're more resistant to stains than cotton and any other natural fibers, which is why I love this. I'm not usually the one to wear white, and I usually tend to make a lot of spills and messes. So I love how this is made of these kinds of synthetic fibers. And you can kind of see the rib detail. Gives it like a sporty chic kind of vibe. And I love the ribbon here, the ribbon details and the cup details. It has like obviously a more sporty look, but it has a definite like feminine touch to it. That's what I really love about it. So if you follow me on Instagram, it's the same handle as my Vera Shop handle. I styled it by wearing my Prada bag, which I can show you guys here. My Prada mini bag. A gray sweater kind of draped over, and my New Balance is 990 V5. But if you want something more like comfortable, since in New York it's very hot, you don't want to wear sneakers, you want to wear something that's, you know, more light, more like summer friendly, you can definitely check out these camper sandals. These ones here. Let me find it in my collection and I can present it to you guys. Just give me a second since I have so many things in the collection. So I'll show you guys here.